handbag. Let's see if people have the presence of mind to snap the picture of the thief, or were they too surprised to do anything about it? Here comes the first.
Oh! Ah! Hey! Come back here with that! Give me that! Stab him! Stab him! He's got my purse! That picture?
No.
No?
Just want your face there. I can't get your whole body.
Okay. Oh! Hey! Did you see that? Did he take... Did you get his picture?
No.
Hey, did you get his picture?
I don't know.
One?
All right, now, those were three people who did nothing. But now you see that not everybody does nothing. Subject number four takes off after the guy and finally captures him. Subject number five has the wit to grab him and the courage to spin him around, and the jig was up. But the last guy of the day, he looked like he was sort of not the kind of a fellow who would get involved. But watch this perfect football takeout. Boom. And not only that, but this guy is not going to get away at all. Watch this double handcuff here. And that's the way people are. They don't all stand by idly. This was